I had noticed that Creator Music is now available for 100% of creators in the US, which is not good. And I don't like this. Because of this, I would just be a little bit sad about it. And there's no